hear the ancestors calling. Do you know who you are or where you come from? Ah, yeah, yeah, mama. They say, and know your roots. Know your roots. Know your roots. Yeah, yeah, ah, yeah, yeah, mama.
Now, according to oral traditions in Buganda, Buganda Kingdom was initially called Muwawa Kingdom, which was a small part of Bunyoro Kingdom. And it had two dynasties, namely the Tonda Dynasty and the Kabaka Dynasty. Now, the Tonda Dynasty had so many leaders. Now, one of the first leaders of the Tonda Dynasty was Nalusiri Ntege Buganda. And he was a very peaceful and kind king who was loved by all. After he passed, he was replaced by a number of kings, and among them was Kabaka Bemba Musota, who was extremely ruthless to his people and killed them without discrimination, including his own family members, hence the name Musota. But later, Kabaka Bemba Musota was beheaded by a man called Mfudu, who did this in allegiance to Kabaka Chintu. And after the death of Kabaka Bemba Musota, he was replaced by a king called Chintu. Kabaka Chintu then decided to sit with around 9 clan leaders, and they all came up with a conclusion to rename Muwawa Kingdom as Buganda Kingdom, a name that was named after a very peaceful king, Nalusiri Ntege Buganda. And there we have Buganda Kingdom. But according to some scholars, Buganda Kingdom was founded by Prince Kato Chimera, who came from Bunyoro, and he was believed to be a twin brother of Isingoma Rukidi Mpuga, who founded the Bito dynasty in Bunyoro. But what is certain is that Buganda started as a small nuclear state that consisted of only Maukota, Bosiro, and Chadondo, and has grown into a very strong nuclear state.
Know your roots. Yeah, 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 yeah.